Hello again! I said I'd be back with the electric, and here we are. One thing I've been trying to do lately in life is, like, practicing gratitude a little bit more. I think it's easy to, like, forget to do that, because our world moves really quickly, but for me, yesterday and today, I'd say the fact that even though it's raining, like, I can still play music and, like, I don't know, just, you know, that just makes me feel really happy. So, thought I should share that with you, and then make you think about, you know, something that you're grateful for today, because if you try to, you know, tap into that at the beginning of your day, you can kind of, like, set the tone for the rest of your day. It's like, yeah, I'll leave it at that, because I could just go on forever. Anyways. This. Some sort of like secret agent mission or something. I'm gonna play you a riff, one of my favorite riffs of, like, I guess, my life in terms of like what got me into guitar. Anyways, so a couple guys that were in my class in grade 6, they had some electric guitars. I hadn't played electric guitar at that point. And I think they showed me something from Blink-182, who went on to just, you know, become one of my favorite bands at that period of my life. And, you know, and I always, like, I feel, like, indebted to my, like, love for them, because I wouldn't be playing guitar. So, anyways, this little guitar was one of my favorites. I've probably played it thousands of times, but, anyways, the song is called Stay Together for the Kids. And the riff goes like this. I'll just play what I feel like playing, all right? That's all I was feeling. I'll be back. Don't you worry about it.